Baby, baby, someday maybe, as you grow a little bit older, I wonder what will be your plan when you're a man. I've worried ever since the first day that you came to town, when your mother and myself both used to bob you up and down. And at night I had to warm your glaxo in the frying pan. Some nights I don't get a wink. I just lie awake and think. As years go by, I keep on wondering, what will you do? I wish that I knew. Will you be a gallant sailor, or a tinker, or a tailor? Will you join the army, perhaps the grenadiers? And don't forget what I have told you, if ever you become a soldier, beware of Mademoiselle from Armentieres. To be a parson, is that your ambition? Be teetotal and stick up for prohibition. Will you go to bed at 7 o'clock at night like a real good lad? Or will you come home like your poor old dad? Will you be a gallant sailor, or a tinker, or a tailor? Will you join the army, perhaps the grenadiers? And don't forget what I have told you, if ever you become a soldier, beware of Mademoiselle from Armentieres. To be a parson, is that your ambition? Be teetotal and stick up for prohibition. Will you go to bed at 7 o'clock at night like a real good lad? Or will you come home every evening with one over the eight like your poor old dad?
Skirts be like they are today, so long and gay? Or are they going to wear the good old-fashioned crinoline, so the chaps can tell if ladies they are bandy, fat, or lean? But perhaps they'll have to find all that out on their wedding day. Baby dear, I wish you knew how great my love is for you. I feel somehow I want to cuddle you, so give me a kiss and just tell me this. Will you let the women fool you and your wifey nag and rule you, 'cause she wants silk underwear of pink or blue?
And then suppose she nags and jaws on with those flannelettes plus fours on. She'll irritate herself as well as you with these little hands of yours. I wonder, Sunny, when you're older, will they handle lots of money? And on gambling of all kinds, are ever you likely to go mad? And will you mix with girls who are too fast at horses, too slow, like your poor old dad? Will you ever love another like your dear old darling mother? But she's not here now, so Sunny, don't you cry. You have no mother's love to bless you, or to kiss you and caress you. She's left us sad and lonely, you and I, for the different dancing crazes she has gotten. She's gone out doing the Charleston and Black Bottom, and she won't be home till very late tonight, for she's dancing mad. So I think